So one of your questions says, in the diagram, if trophic level A has 100% energy, how much of that energy will be available at Z? So if you remember, 10% energy is passed on to each trophic level. So if I start out at 100, only 10% of that is going to be passed on to Y, which would make it 10%. And then only 10% of that 10% is passed on to Z. So 10% of 10% is only 1%. So at level Z, you should have 1%.